among the roadside attractions for being a
first.
Get out of there!
The fossil he actually saw emerging from the ground, and he recounts the excitement, the speculation that happened whenever these fossils were exposed by either heavy rainstorms or earthquakes or landslides or just erosion. Of all of the ancient find sites, where ancient writers said, we found giant bones here. More than 100 accounts from 30 different writers in antiquity, both Greek and Latin.
Then, with the help of paleontologists in the United States, Europe, Greece,